We prayed for blessings. We prayed for peace. Comfort for family. Protection while we sleep. We pray for healing, for prosperity. We pray for your mighty hand to ease our suffering. And all the while, you hear each spoken need. Yet love is way too much to give us lesser things. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? What if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise? We pray for wisdom, your voice to hear. And we cry in anger when we cannot feel you near. We doubt your goodness. We doubt your love, as if every promise from your word is not enough. And all the while, you hear each desperate plea, and long that we'd have faith to believe. 'Cause what if your blessings come to what it takes to know you're near? And what if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise? When friends betray us, when darkness seems to win, we know the pain. This is not our home. It's not our home. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? And what if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? What if my greatest disappointments or the aching of this life is the revealing of a greater thirst this world can't satisfy? Trials of this life, the rain, the storms, the hardest nights, all your mercies in disguise.
Get better, and you're out.
and do the best you can. Hold on and let him hold your hand. Go on, fall into the arms of Jesus. Uh-oh, lift your head, it's gonna end. God's right there. Even when you just can't feel him, I promise you that he still cares. When the waves are taking you under, hold on just a little bit longer. He knows that this is gonna make you stronger, stronger. The pain is gonna last forever. Things can only get better. Believe me, this is gonna make you stronger. Cause if he started this work in your life, he'll be faithful to complete.
Stop!